is Anuja Ujjwal Patil welcoming you to my segment Fashion Fusion and Flash. Now, what are the fashion icon and inspiration? What does it take to become a fashion icon? So today we'll discuss about the four greatest trendsetters of all time, starting with Princess Diana. Now, Princess Diana is the one who ruled the art of royal dressing. She embraced the royal etiquettes while setting her own fashion rules, like not wearing the gloves to the official meeting. And also, she single-handedly made the Lady Di deep bags one of the most coveted in the world. As per the study, it has found that Princess Diana earlier had no interest in fashion. Her fashion was very twee. But in late 80s, her love for fashion and confidence grew, and then she started making bolder fashion statements. Now, when we talk about Rihanna, it is not about who is setting the trend first. It is about influencing, and Rihanna has plenty. Rihanna is a singer, philanthropist, actress, businesswoman, and a fashion designer. She became staple in the fashion industry with her own clothing brand, Fenty, and Savage into Fenty. Her style is simple yet chic. She always opted for subtle dresses. She made her debut in 2005. She has also appeared in cover for major fashion magazines. Now, when we talk about Zendaya, at just the age of 21, she had started setting the trends on the red carpet. As you know that all the A-listers stick to their segment hairstyle, but we have rarely seen Zendaya repeating her hairstyles. She has been awarded as CDFA, that is Council of Fashion Designers of America Fashion, at just the age of 25. Now, when we talk about Harry Styles, his contribution to fashion industries cannot be denied. From shirts, skirts, dresses, pants and trousers, he has wore all, breaking all the toxic male stereotypes. He has appeared in Vogue's magazine first male cover page in the year December 2020, where he wore a blue dress, pairing it with a black blazer and his statement H&S rings. So who are the trendsetters you guys are following? Please let us know in the comment section below. Till then, stay happy, as saying happy never goes out of style.